Those voices again. Right, let's close that one. I want to go the other way. My fubar cat's looking at me. What do you want, baby? We have to, Bubba. Do you want feeding or something? You've got dried stuff, honey.
I can feed you later, okay?
Little munchkin. This is hilarious. She puts her ears down even when she's happy. It's so funny.
I never liked messing with this technical crap.
Right, hold on. Case is 3. Oh, that's it. Detected. God, those voices in my head are really going for it. Thank you.
whispers didn't make it out. He died. Let me see. There. Tommy would want you to have his hand cannon. Don't let its size fool you. Tinker Tom restored it. You'll meet him later. It's cutting-edge old-world tech. It's powerful and, more importantly, quiet. You'll never find another weapon like it. Grab Carrington's prototype. You turn that over to Desdemona, and she'll have to let you into our merry band.
Downside is I don't have bats in this game. But I'm gonna strip his body anyway. Yeah. Is that it? Nothing else? It's full of radiation traps. That's it. That's it. There's nothing else here, is there? Yeah, that way. Oh, fucking hell. Who set that off? Those who saw. Oh. I guess.
Sensor anomaly detected.
Been here before. Oh, I might have to put a gas mask on.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Okay, then we get sucked into that. this should make sense. Oh, we'll narrow that. Two. Two must be three. Don't know where I am. Alright, get inside this escape code. Okay, that's weird. Done that already. Whoa, what the hell? Blood worm. Fucking hell! Is he coming out of there? Guess he is. Where the hell's Kate? She's vanished. Oh, she's there. Yeah. Right, Right, we need to go to, okay, I saw that. Oh, shit. Where the hell that is? Oh, dude, go that way.
Patched me up, put me on her shoulder, and blasted her way through the rest of the complex. Synths everywhere.
She said she wouldn't risk her life for the cause.
Hello, words. I'm actions. I'm speaking awfully loud.
Point taken. Deacon told me you single-handedly secured Carrington's prototype, disabled a minefield, and wiped out 100 Gen 1s. So is any of that true? Embellishing the truth again, are we?
She would have fallen for it, you know?
Don't flatter yourself. Still, I was expecting
Deacon
to rally the whole team, including Glory, to secure that prototype. But instead, just the two of you cleared out the entire switchboard.
You'd be insane not to sign her up, Des.
You've certainly made an impression on Deacon. He's never spoken about, or lied about, anyone so highly before. Welcome to the railroad, Agent. It seems we're very lucky to have you. So you're in. Now we need to know what to call you. Secrecy keeps us alive. Code names are a part of that. So what's yours? No, it doesn't work like that. After Tommy? Or... Either way, that's very fitting. Your first official order is to deliver Dr. Carrington his prototype and see if he can use another pair of hands. But first, it's time to meet the rest of the gang. The location of our HQ is...
Oh, Tom, you gotta be careful.
This better lead somewhere.
Never know when you're being watched.
I don't fancy spending the rest of me week wandering in circles.
So she was talking to Kate then. I was like, she ain't gonna fucking listen to you.
An extraordinary feat to recover this. But that's hardly the point. Without a lick of training, and us knowing hardly anything about you, Des has invited you to join HQ. It would have been nice if she had consulted with her second in command. Since you're here now, we might... One of our field agents, Old Man Stockton, needs help with a runaway synth, H-222. So headquarters, as always, puts out the... Paranoid old bat won't even tell us the problem. He insists that we get our intel from a dead drop. Perhaps he does. And maybe he did the other dozen times he's made our agents jump through... The dead drop is a mailbox. It's a common means of communication for us. When you make contact with Stockton, he won't give you the time of day unless you give him the proper countersign. The current sign is, do you have a Geiger counter? And the counter is, mine is in the shop. Please tell me Deacon taught you that at least. It appears our resident pathological liar didn't completely neglect your training. Stockton is a prominent businessman at Bunker Hill. The dead drop will be near there. Use the escape tunnel in the back to get there quicker.
I need to talk to Stockton anyway. Because of my other mission. Alright, hold on, I've got to go. Which way? This way, innit?
That's not even worth picking up, boss.
I know, but, you know. I don't see, it's going to be some my alerts down here. Oh, apparently not. Right.
You mean that's it?
I'm sure there'll be more for you, Kate. Oh, there's more. And there's more. Got no arms on. The floor with you. Oh, don't want to pick that up. My mistake. Where do I need to meet Stockton? Alright. Oh, there. Oh, it's over the bridge then. Alright, okay, cool. Good, good. Fix that, yeah. Uh-oh. My leg. Oh, what was that? The old man's doctor. That'll be the woman that I saved, won't it? Probably. More than likely.
Nothing's more satisfying than a smoking gun and a pocket full of cash. I'm Meg. Mean you did the hill?
Check. Oh. Rather than that.
I'm happy to join the railway.
Is there... Oh, is that him? Oh, it's a log.
The railroad is a multi-line standing up to the for Gary's wife.
You!
Kid.
Talk some
that
sense to my numbskull son.
White guy.
Getting involved with the railroad is just trouble. I have no problem helping.
All I do here is help crusty old caravan hands. At least the railroad's fighting me.
Might as well go off and join the Deathclaw Preservation Society.
You don't know that.
You see, boy? Now stop this nonsense.
Oh, Kate disliked that. Girl. What the fucking hell, Kate? You a synth? Synth sympathizer, maybe? Fucking hell. True though, they are weapons made by the Institute. Where is? Is he outside of the bloody place? Is he inside or outside? Oh, it could be outside, can he, I guess. Says he's there. Which should mean, well, he's not there, is he? I don't know where the hell he is. You up here? No. Gotta be inside then. He's not in there. Where the hell is he then? This is weird. Is that him?
Welcome, my
friend. Oh, that's him.
Might I ask, do you have a Geiger counter? You? I was expecting someone a bit more armed. You're with our mutual friends. It's always nice to make new friends.
You've just joined, haven't you? All you need... So maintaining proper security here and preventing... It's bad for business. My current package has been... I'm supposed to deliver the package to someplace nearby, but right... I like you already. We're supposed to make the delivery at night, so once you...
Right, hold on.
Good. We can finally have a moment to ourselves.
Hold on, I need to talk to this guy anyway, don't I? Unless it's vanished. Unless the mission... Oh, there he is. Yeah.
There you are. You're the one that rescued my daughter. Yes? I hadn't asked for help from our mutual friends. But I'm glad you were there, nonetheless. One I am grateful for. You deserve this for all you've done.
I had hired a mercenary to do the job.
Well, I'm glad that's finished. That's one extra mission done.